and me. Yeah, come on. Hey, Brittany. Are you ready? Uh-huh. Are you? Ooh. And no one cares.
We love each other, that's all. We're best friends, so it wouldn't be weird or anything, so.
That's how best.
That sounded so bad.
Hearing and fun to watch, so.
Ryan, you've also teased that another long, long awaited couple might be finally getting together, or at least their lips might. Talking about Brittany and Santana. Ladies, what do we think about this?
We love each other. That's all.
I think it would be interesting. I mean, I'm down, right?
Well, yeah, it's all for the art.
It's all for the art.
Art, the arts matter.
Exactly, that's our logo.
That's all we
know. Oh, we're best friends, so it wouldn't be weird or anything, so.
That's all. That sounded so bad.
Awesome.
Awesome. Everybody can join us.
We're going to see more of Brittany, Santana, and Mike Chang this season, which I think everyone's excited about.
For me, the great thing about the show is, you know, you look at the trajectory of the show, and truly, I feel so blessed that we just lucked into something that, around episode 9, the Wheels episode, we were like, oh, that's what it is, and we talk about that all the time. And, you know, like, I'm just so proud of the cast, because everybody brings their A game all the time, and you know, the story of how Heather got on the show was so amazing to me. She was a dancer, and I saw her sort of doing some dance work with our choreographer, and I thought she had a great energy, and I said, would you like to come onto the show? I don't think there'll be much to do, but you know, when we dance. She said yes, and sort of, you know, we gave Heather a line, and then it became two lines, and then it became an aria, and you know, same with Harry, same with Naya, like these just great, talented kids who, you know, really pop and are so definitive. So we're really excited about, you know, seeing more of them and seeing more of what they can do. I'm really excited to see Heather sing. Yeah. And the Britney Spears episode is called Britney Britney. So, Ian, what are your thoughts?
No, it just like happened among three brilliant people. Like we were just like, holy shit, like, we're so awesome. They're such good people, and then to be able to sort of find room for these people like on the show and really investigate them is such a like a particular joy. I can't wait for those episodes.
Heather, on a scale of 1 to oh my god, how excited are you for the Britney episode?
I'll just let you know, I did Britney Spears for my 7th grade talent show. So that gives you the number right there. I tried when I found out. That's all.
Did you really cry?
I really cried. Nobody knows this except for like Naya, but I went home
guys,
and started crying.
Why did you cry? What's wrong with you?
Tears of joy.
Tears of joy.
You know, the truth is, it's not that long ago, not that many months ago, Ryan was saying, will anyone watch this show? You know, and we're sitting up here in front of all of you, and it's a great honor to be here, but the truth is, it still seems like it just happened, and we still feel like we're surprised that people are watching the show. We knew we were enjoying making it, and we knew the crew was loving every second of it, but we didn't know if it would connect with an audience, and we're just so grateful that it seems to have connected and continues to grow.